Let's talk trading card centering for a moment. The centering of a trading card is extremely important when you're talking about the total grade of a trading card. The front of the card as well as the back of the card need to be graded centering wise. If you hear terminology from a dealer saying 50-50 left to right, 60-40 top to bottom, if you've ever heard that before, what they're talking about is the overall centering border of a trading card. Let's take a look at this Bucky Dent card for a moment. This Bucky Dent card probably has 60% of the centering on this side of the card and 40% of the centering on this side of the card. Top to bottom wise, it looks almost perfectly centered. 50% of the centering is at the top of the card and 50% of the centering is at the bottom of the card. So when he's talking, this card grades 60-40 left to right, 50-50 top to bottom is what the dealer's talking about. On the back of a trading card needs to be graded as well as far as centering is concerned. This trading card here, the border here is almost identical to the border here. So 50-50 centering would be the left to right on this card here. Top to bottom, it's not as well centered. 70% of the border is down here, where only 30% of the border is up on top. Some examples of horribly centered cards are these two 1978 Topps cards. These trading cards here, the back of the card, the border is all on this side of the card, 100%, where there is no border on this side. So left to right would be 100% zero. Top to bottom, it's much better. 40% of the borders here, 60% of the borders there. On this 78 Topps card, it's a little bit better, but there's only 5% of the border here, where there's 95% of the border there, and 50% of the borders on top, and 50% of the borders on bottom. Here's a good example of a miscut trading card on this Larry Bird. If you take a look at the bottom centering here, it's very small, and as the card goes upward, the border increases. The exact opposite is on this side of the card, where it's small and the border increases larger. Why does that happen? The card was cut from a sheet from Topps, and what happens is the sheet was tilted a little bit, which caused the card to be cut off center. What does all this mean? What it means is, to determine the total grade of a trading card, you have to take centering in consideration, and centering is very important when you're buying and selling trading cards.